So guys, at the time of this recording, exactly 1 year ago, today, we made this video, the very first video on my channel. By the time this comes up, it will probably be the day after because I got to edit it and stuff, but yeah, and so if we're going to react to the 7 minutes 44 second video, and yeah, and definitely will be uploading now more regularly. Sorry for the little bit of the hiatus. Just, you know, life got in the way and I couldn't play Ev as much. But definitely back to the content grind. So let's get started. Alrighty. Ah, yes. Never knew how records are the first time I fucking join the game, then hit the record. Ah, yes. The old AR, missed that. Crosshair, absolute rubbish. Fucking hitboxes were massive. And I was a triple jump player back then. The copyright music in the back, the copyright free music in the background, but I'm pretty sure now it's been copyrighted, which was annoying. Personally, I prefer the old fucking achievement notifications things, the logos. Yeah, my aim was terrible back then. Also, I played a lot of fucking survival as well. The old 60 FPS, holy shit, I actually got decent FPS for this video. Just when I record, I was hitting like 40 FPS. But the ping is 40, that's about average. Actually, I don't know. Yeah, fucking my sensitivity was higher back then as well. Fucking, what was it? Fucking 800 DPI and like, what? I was on like 0.14 cents, in-game cents or something like that. It was fucking high. Guest trash talk all the fucking time. I was fucking mad. Oh, that's some horrid fucking. Honestly, that's me on a bad day. My tracking will go that shit. So, definitely brings back the memory of. Forever's free to play. Crypto. It's more now like you kind of have to pay to play sort of thing, like because you get ads and stuff. So I don't know. I kind of call it free to play because it kind of feels like that nowadays. I guess Wolf Mana games at Trish cannot spell for shit. That was perfectly synced. Complete coincidence. That was perfectly synced. This is still one of my favorite songs to listen to. Race me. Oh. And the funny thing is, the hitboxes were fucking massive, and I still were missing shots. That's how bad my aim was back then. Like, imagine the hitboxes nowadays. Man, that'd be insane. Oh yeah, Ganesh, D-Clan, RIP Ganesh, RIP P-Clan as well. The old UI, that's fucked, man. Oh, they had a store back then too, used to grind the store. Porn, got rebranded to Fractal. Yeah, I think before this kill record of, I believe, was 40... 41, I think? No, 39. This was 39. My kill record before that was like 36. And like, I used to play a shit ton of Team Deathmatch and Survival is what I played a lot. Yeah, and I just fucking railed, man. Oh yeah, I think it was 5 second respawn. Now it's 3 seconds, I believe. I couldn't use the mine because it just felt weird. I just couldn't use the mine because every time I used it back then, I'd kill myself because back then you could trigger your own mines and kill yourself. So I never ran the mine back then. That's another thing they should add to the game, is like a way to tell who's mine is who, like if it's yours or your teammates or whatever. Because it's kind of like, you know. I think I had 7 deaths, if I recall. Yeah, the reason I started my YouTube also was, just people have asked me, like, am I a YouTuber because I was so good, and back then, this was considered good, like, the shotgun had an insane range back then. But, yeah, so, I actually started my channel as a joke. I was like, oh, I'll just build to, like, the 1%, because there's, like, one or two guests, might have been the same guy used over and over, because every few games, every day, because I used to play this, like, every few days, and, like, there was this guy that was asking, I kept getting asked if I was a YouTuber, and, yeah, it's like, yeah, fuck it, why not, and started my Evergrande, and I guess I was just lucky, because I was just in the right place at the right time. Like, there was no one really making content back then, and if I regret it, I don't really regret doing YouTube. But back then, I actually, like, seriously grinded back then. Like, I was trying to put out a video every single day. So, like, even nowadays, I still don't really, in my opinion, put out quality content. People say I put quality content out, but, like, honestly, like, I don't plan my videos. That's also why my schedule's fucked. I don't have one. It's like, because I don't plan my videos, because Ev is just a shit game. Back then, it still is nowadays. Like, there isn't really, like, content you can really make for the game. Like, I actually quit the game for a bit, actually. Because it gets repetitive, definitely. But, definitely getting back into the Evergrande now, again. Oh, that was so sad to watch. It's actually painful to watch my old videos now. Because, like, this used to be, like, good aim, but it's fucking terrible. And back then, Rays, man. F and chat for fucking Rays, man. Like, Rays RJK was, like, the only guy that could challenge me. Oh, and King Kenobi. Also, another guy that doesn't play Ev anymore. Both him and Rays left. Kenobi left to play Overwatch. He plays quite a bit of Overwatch now. Raze for an Xbox Series fucking X, was it? I don't know. I'm not really into consoles, so someone's gonna tell me. But yeah, he left for the to play Ark. Yeah, 39. Just close to the 40. But yeah. No intro, no outro, just please subscribe at the end and then fucking cut out. Oh shit, that's my next video. But yeah, it was fucking nuts back then. My Ev journey, it's definitely been a good one, don't regret it. Met a lot of great friends. Fucking Delta, man, fucking basically rose that from the ground up. But it was like a small little Canada I joined. But definitely 1 year on YouTube. Definitely don't regret it. Definitely the content will start coming again. I'll see you guys in the next one.